Welcome to the first international Brazilian classical music festival produced by the Brazilian Music Foundation. My name is Max Barros. I'm the artistic director and vice president of the Brazilian Music Foundation in New York. In our program today, Brazilian dances and cantigas will have two very important elements of Brazilian music. The cantigas representing the soulfulness of the Brazilian spirit, and the dances will show the great variety of Brazilian music rhythms that will include the samba, the choro, maracatu, baião, among others. This concert is part of BMF's Future of Our Children program. It's a program that helps disadvantaged kids to have better opportunities in life through music. All donations will go towards a SATAMEC. It's a music school in Brazil, Itu, São Paulo, where every child studies for free, and every child has an instrument borrowed so that they can practice. I've known this institution for over 20 years, since its beginning. And they have done a wonderful job guiding all these kids all the way through college. I would like to thank all the musicians participating in this program for their love and support of the project. They're participating from all over the world, and it's going to be a real treat to listen to them. There are some really great performances here today. I would also like to thank Madalena Souza, the president of the Brazilian Music Foundation, for all her support and efforts towards this program. Enjoy the concert.
The Maestro. After a life of struggle for music and musicians in Brazil, after 11 years as a professor and conductor in residence at Yale University, after creating the São Paulo Theater and so many orchestras in Brazil, after directing music festival for years under the Tanglewood model, Eleazar de Carvalho left us to conduct the Orchestra of Angels. In the small town of Itu, São Paulo, Brazil, famous for big things and colonial churches, the conductor left a musical legacy for the Ituanos through the Festival of the Arts in this town for many years. Having lost their admired conductor, a group of music lovers decided to found a music school holding his name. There was born, in the year 2000, the SATEMEC, the Association of Friends of the Theater and School of Music Eleazar de Carvalho. But the town asked for a theater, as there were none. A theater and a school were then built, opened in 2005, without any government funds, only through donations. The school is dedicated to professional music education, totally free, of children from low-income families, from 7 years old up to university level. It started with 12 students and 6 donated violins. Our focus is the training of the orchestra musician as a professional option. So after the first few months, the student is already part of the beginner's orchestra. The student receives classes in music theory, practical lessons in violin, viola, cello, and double bass. Depending on the musical progress, the student moves to the intermediate orchestra and chamber groups within a more sophisticated technical evolution. We started with group classes using the all-four-string method and Suzuki method. We encourage students to continue their studies in a university education, but there are dozens of them who already work as a professional musician, spread across Brazil right after having left the ACTEMEC. In 2019, we had 112 students and an instrumental collection of 98 units. The instruments are lent to the students for up to 2 years, as most families do not have the means to acquire it. There were then an average of 24 performances per year and 12 didactic concerts for municipal elementary schools. 2020, the pandemic. In March, all schools were closed. In April, we started online classes because our concern was to make sure not to lose students who had already benefited from 2, 3, and 4 years educational and financial investments. In September, we returned to face-to-face rehearsals and classes with 2 students per teacher and following all health protocols. In December, we presented 6 concerts with a limited audience. Like most NGOs worldwide, we now find ourselves lacking the resources to continue our work. But as always, we believe that a solution will come, as we are doing the right thing. Therefore, we pursue the fight. There is no other alternative. In this year, 2021, we will be developing a new project called the Year of Brazil. Brazilian composers will be prioritized with symphonic concerts accompanied by projections on the Amazon forest and its conservation. There will also be a program of popular themes and arrangements made for the orchestra. We count on the support of the music community for the realization of this project and the continuity of the institution, orchestras and school. This will allow us to continue giving those talented kids some career option where there are very few, breaking the vicious circle of poverty and ignorance.
Thank you. sabe que o seu dinheiro, meu limão sabe que o seu dinheiro, o seu forrado tiver no vaso marinho, vai ver devagarinho onde o boi ia dançar. Ele pediu pra não fazer muito ruído, que o santinho distraído foi dormir sem se lembrar. E vem de longe o eco soando, bomba samba, uma noite inteira o granado batucando. E vem de longe o eco soando, bomba samba, uma noite inteira o granado batucando. Bomba, meu pai do campo, bomba, meu boi, bomba. Bomba, meu pai do campo, bomba, meu boi, bomba. Sabe que o seu dia é hoje. Estrela tava lá no céu, já vem surgindo a cor do que está dormindo por ouvir algo cantar. Na minha rua, nessa cinza da fogueira que levou a noite inteira vagulhando para o mar. E vem de longe o eco soando do bomba samba, uma noite inteira encurralada no batucando. E vem de longe o eco soando do bomba samba, uma noite inteira encurralada no batucando. Bomba, meu pai do campo, bomba, meu boi, bomba. Bomba, meu pai do campo, bomba, meu boi, bomba.
Thank you. name is baião. I descend from Russians and Romanians that came to this country, Brazil, in 1920. My way of thanking God for this privilege in my life is to give back something to this town. I dedicate 21 years of my life to this institution. It's my way of thanking God for the privilege of living in this country. And this country needs as much help as we can give.
Meu Deus, que presente de aniversário, gente!
Max Barros, Brazilian Music Foundation, thank you so much for your support. Max, a longtime friend of our institution, since the time of the Festival Eleazar de Carvalho, and with your help and the Brazilian Music Foundation, we'll be able to keep going another 21 years in this very, very difficult moment. Thank you, and thanks again.
Thank you.
This is Iku. This is the main square of the town. This is where I live.
Eu sou o João Guilherme, tenho 13 anos, faço álbum também aqui há 3 anos.
Oi, meu nome é Bruna de Almeida, eu toco violino, tenho 15 anos.
Meu nome é Henrique, eu tô aqui desde 2019.
Meu nome é Wesley, sou aluno da SATEMEC há exatamente 2 anos.
Our goal is to make out of them an orchestra musician. Dozens of children that went to our very small, very modest school. Today, they play in orchestras all over the country.
história com o violino é meio estranha, meio louca, porque quando eu vim aqui escolher o meu instrumento, eu vim atrás do violão, mas não tinha. E aí quando me falaram todas as alternativas de instrumento, eu falei violino.
Eu escolhi o contrabaixo porque eu sou muito grande, né, para minha idade, e sem dizer também que é um instrumento que necessita muito, e sem dizer também que tinha vaga aberta na CTMEC, é um instrumento muito caro, e ele mesmo assim me empresta, confia, dá confiança, né, ao aluno.
Eu escolhi a viola como um instrumento porque quando eu fui escolher um instrumento para aprender, eu já tinha paixão por música, e aí eu escutei o som de vários vídeos da viola tocando solo e acabei me apaixonando pelo som.
Estou esses 3 anos aqui seguindo meus estudos na orquestra e na escola, e tem sido de grande valia, né? É alguma coisa que realmente impactou muito na minha vida positivamente. E eu não consigo imaginar a minha vida como seria sem a música, né? Sem esse convívio que a gente tem aqui.
We work with children from low-income families, so for them we try to give an opening to a new profession. They have so very few chances to choose a profession.
Eu quero chamar você para ajudar a gente a continuar com esse projeto que não é pago nada, mas são aulas de qualidade. Eu quero que você ajude. Muito obrigado.
joy of that project, and to see those kids going to college. And I would say that 50% go into college to complete their studies, because what we do, we know is limited, but it's enough to open the door to music, to classic music, and make out of them happier people. Because to be able to make a living with something you love to do is the greatest gift from God to man.